tonight's investigation is Franceschi Park in Santa Barbara. It's an emotionally charged site. There's been many marriage proposals here. And conversely, there's been the rejection and despair of suicides of jilted lovers on this property. Recently, there's one documented. So my assistant tonight is John. He's going to be helping me here with the equipment and with the investigation. And to start things off, we have some significant items that we're going to set out there. John, would you please? Okay, thank you. We have an EMF detector with a man's gold wedding band, a diamond ring, and a heart-shaped pendant. And we're just going to leave that there in case the spirits are curious to come on by and visit with us. So we'll start with the obelisk. The persons that have ended your life here in this property, we ask you to please come forward and speak with us through these devices. Come to our location, please. do you have a message or do you need help? Was it because of drug addiction or another reason that you ended your life? Please talk to us. Tell us what's going on with you. It sounds like there may be two or three of you. Am I right on this? Can you tell us about it? We ask you to please go to the objects on the path. You can check. There's a wedding band. There's a diamond ring, and there's a gold pendant. You're there. It's there. You can touch that if you like. You're welcome.
A female's voice. Please come forward and speak with us. Can we help you?
Did you have a favorite band or song that was playing when you killed yourself? Feel emotional about it, but you can talk with us. We're just here to talk with you.
May we have your name?
Is this something new to you that people come here to try to speak with you? We want to speak with you.
Are you here alone or are you aware of the others too?
The lady that we just heard come through, could you please go over to that green light? You can check the rings there. Take a look at the rings. Do we remind you of your friends?
Help. How can we help you?
You sound young. Are you younger than age 40?
This park is known for lovers who take their lives. Are you one of them?
Physical noise for us, maybe crack a branch or drop a stone or something like that.
The female voice can keep hearing. Can you tell us why you're here?
Friends, or were you always alone?
Tell us how many people are here with us.
What? It sounds like a male is in charge. What's your name, please?
Tell us what year you died in.
Are you okay with us here?
Can you tell us the name of the lover who hurt you? Voice. Miss, can you tell us your lover's name? Gentleman voice, can you tell us your lover's name? Tell us how many of you are still with us.
Chevy. Are you able to spend time with the other people that committed suicide here? We heard two or three others. There was a very polite female that said hi earlier.
Gentleman that was found here most recently, are you with us tonight? Can you tell us why you hung yourself? A broken heart? Okay. Is there anything we can do to help you be at peace?
Manifest so we can see you. We just want to see you. EMF detector will show us that you're here with us. I'm going to set it right here. Now, there's room for you to sit down. Just sit right down there with us.
Please sit with us.
Are you coming closer to us now? Sounds so very young.
Is anybody under the age of 30. Few different voices. Would anyone like to come sit next to us? Your last name.
Could you tap on our arm or maybe touch us on the ear? We're okay with that. Are you still here with us? Would you like us to leave?
We're going to be here for another minute or two. Please make a final statement. Tell us what's on your mind or how you're doing.
Do you have any final messages you'd like us to take with us? Do you have anything you'd like to tell your loved ones that may still be alive? Do you have any regrets?
Opportunity to go over here and touch these rings and that gold pendant. The obelus is still on. Would you like to speak through the obelus? It's the same as a dictionary. Well, that is our investigation at Francesi Park, and I thank you all for watching, and we'll have more soon.